and the way young people can affect the way others think. We have a young friend here today, Kekashan Basu, and I thought it would be interesting to get her to say a few words while the panel comes and settles in. So Kekashan, may I request you to say a few words? Can you just hear?
Good evening, everybody. I'm Kekusha Basu from Dubai, the United Arab Emirates. I'm the regional ambassador for Tunza Eco Generation and an active member of Tunza UNEP. I just turned 12 on 5th June, which is also the World Environment Day. I would like to start with a quote. I believe in the words of Dr. Norman Cousins, who said that the starting point of a better world is the belief that it is possible. So we must all move towards sustainability. But now the question is, what is sustainability? According to the Brundtland Report of 1987, sustainable development is one that meets the needs of the present generation without compromising the ability of the future generations to meet their own needs. Sustainable living is a lifestyle that attempts to reduce an individual's or a society's use of the Earth's natural resources. So education is the key driver in this regard. Education for sustainable development encourages a shift from viewing education as a delivery mechanism to a lifelong, holistic, and inclusive learning process. It not only creates awareness, but also builds capacity and decision-making ability of a community. So education for sustainable development calls for action. Education for sustainable development creates awareness, provides education, builds capacity, increases participation, provides training, and imparts values. And the result is sustainability. So I would also like to end with a quote. I believe in the words of Mark Twain, who said, "Don't go around saying the world owes you a living. The world owes you nothing. It was here first." So education must be made a birthright, especially for the girl child, in order to reduce gender bias. Thank you.
Is getting an award maybe tomorrow here at this. Coming back to our panel, may I ask Sarcha to say a few words? He is